you guys, welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel if you're new. If you're new here, my name is Kaylee, and this is my friend Evan.
Hi.
Evan has his own YouTube channel, and we're doing a two-part series, Disney Channel, wow. Disney Song Challenge. So, Evan, do you want to say a little something about yourself or your channel?
Basically, just go check it out. Great content.
Great promo. We love self-promo. So, for this challenge, our lovely friend, his girlfriend, Capri, he stole her from me. It's fine. Is going to play, there's 10 songs on my channel, 10 songs on his channel. She's going to play 2 seconds of a song. We buzz in if we think we know it. If we don't, she's going to end up playing 5, 10, and then 15 seconds of a song. And then whoever guesses it first gets the point. Do you want to come up with your buzzer first? Or do you want me to come
you,
up with
you do it first.
Okay. I think I'm just going to go,
Oh, perfect. I was going to go meep. So we
great.
Got that.
We have and meep. Awesome.
Are we going to clap?
Yeah, we can clap too.
Okay.
Ready? Are you ready? You're going down. First song.
Hopefully Spotify works. Maybe he's right. Maybe they're
Part of Your World. Little Mermaid.
Yeah.
Woo! Quick question. Are we getting 1 point for the
each.
Title or
yeah, so it's two okay. points total. So I have 2 points.
I'm sorry. Am I allowed to swear on your channel?
Yeah.
Ready for the next one?
Ready.
You didn't even let me finish the 2 seconds. You got to 1 second, you're like, I know it.
Love is an open door, Frozen. Okay. That's two, baby.
Ready for the next one?
Yep, we're ready.
What?
Wait, I know it. Hold on. Okay, play it. Play more.
If there's a prize for run,
wait, I don't know it.
Meep. I want Sam and Love Hercules.
Yeah.
I knew it was Hercules. I couldn't remember the name.
Oh! Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
I feel like I know what the movie is, but I don't know what the title of the song is at all.
I feel like it's Princess and the Frog.
Well, that's not what I was going to say. Meep. I'm going to guess Lady and the Tramp.
No.
I was wrong.
Meep. I'm going to guess Princess and the Frog.
No.
So, are we just going to keep going until
yeah,
we...
Yeah,
okay. Okay, I'm starting it again. You got 5 seconds now.
Okay.
But that gives us nothing.
You want to do the 2, 5, 15.
No,
2, 5, 10, 15.
2, 5, 10, 15?
Okay.
Let's try to get 10. I believe in us.
Okay.
I'm malicious, mean, and scary. My scared turtle.
Oh. It's from Tangled. And, oh, sorry. It's from Tangled. And it's in the little duck thing. Am I wrong?
What's it called?
The duck song.
Yeah.
No. Do you want to keep going? Do you want to keep going to see if you can see the title or do you want to quit there?
She was so shocked. Okay, do you have any clue? Okay, well then I'll just keep my point. What is it called?
I've got a dream.
Oh!
I'll remember that for next time.
Ready?
Yep.
It's from Aladdin. Prince Ali?
No.
No!
You can steal.
It is Aladdin. It's that song. What the hell is it called, though? Make Way! Is it called Make Way? So, the camera cut out, so if we're in a different spot, that's why we're picking back up with 5 seconds, because neither of us know which song this is yet, so that's what's happening.
Ready?
Ready. Arabian Nights from Aladdin?
No. Aladdin first. You got Aladdin.
I got Aladdin
first.
Okay,
you got Aladdin first, so Evan already has a point.
Well, yes, I know.
So I got the title, but it's up to us to decide. said, do you guess the song? I think we need to go to 10. Because I really don't. I think we need to go to 10. It sounds so much like Prince Ali.
It does. I'm not saying it doesn't.
Why don't you be like the end credits? That I know the song. I've heard the song. I don't know the name.
The amount of times I've watched Aladdin, I don't know the song.
See, yet. All I can think of is our. Remember the song that I showed you that we played in concert band, Arabesque? That's all my brain is thinking. Because I just keep like. Right, let's go to 15.
I guess you have to go to 15.
Mm.
I'm really going to want to die once I figure out what the song is. Oh my god!
I give you a few extra seconds.
It's
that's cheating.
One jump.
Is it really? Did you play the karaoke version?
No, that's the beginning of the song. Cause then it goes dun 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 dun. Cause if I keep playing.
When is that the beginning of the song?
One jump ahead. One jump ahead.
I don't consider that the beginning of the song though. I mean, you get the point. I'm not saying you don't get the point.
What's the actual end of the song though?
One jump ahead.
Oh, okay, I was right.
Ready?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yes. Let's play the next couple seconds. Sorry for the beginning.
Okay, Meep, I'm gonna guess the movie. Is it Snow White?
Wasn't for the movie.
Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs.
Okay.
Oh,
and is
I
it the working
her.
Song? The work song?
That's the name of it.
That's the Why We Work? Or Hi Ho? One of those two.
You know that's my least favorite movie. She's such a little. Sorry.
Yeah, you got it?
Ah!
I'm
it's
losing so hard.
Hey, he's never seen Tangled.
He said Hi Ho.
No, I said, is it the work song or Whistle Why Work? Or
he didn't say the name of the song.
He said Hi Ho.
I said Hi Ho.
He said the words.
I
you
trust
can play
you.
That.
Quiet
I
back.
Trust you. I trust you. What one? Number are we on?
Seven.
So I'm going to lose.
No, if you get
these, yeah, we're gonna tie. If anything,
what do we have for points?
You're at 8.
I told you.
There's still a part 2.
Next 4 songs are actually kind of hard.
Oh great, can't wait.
So you can tie it though.
Oh yeah, great, can't wait.
Oh.
You got in front of me twice, right? Boom. Yay! How was that hard?
Okay, that one wasn't hard. The next 3 are hard.
These next 4 are going to be really hard.
I didn't listen to this song before it started, so I didn't know how obvious it was.
Have you never seen Toy Story?
I have. It's been years.
We're ready.
I don't know why, but my mind literally just immediately went to Fantasia.
Mm-hmm. You want to go to 5?
Yeah. Let's just play it till the words start.
Okay.
Now.
Okay.
Because I'm lost. Something about a little acorn.
All I could think of is Kronk's New Groove.
All I can think of is It's a Small World, but I don't think that's from a movie. Something about an acorn. Do you want more?
Yeah.
Before we forfeit?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna start with just the words.
Yeah. I'm very sad. So the camera cut out again because, you know, I just need to buy a new camera. The last one was Bambi because apparently that's a Disney musical.
You can still win though.
For his or mine?
You can still win right now if you get the next 2 songs with the name of the movie and the name of the song. You could win by a point.
Okay.
It would be 9 to 8.
And then you could tie.
Yeah. Oh, song.
I'm hurt! I'm kind of blanking right now.
Okay, well, that's
I
the
know
case.
This song,
play
though.
Five. Ah! A dream is a wish, your heart rate's Pinocchio.
Whoa.
It's
you,
wrong.
Is she wrong?
It's wrong.
You got the movie, A Dream is a Wish Your Heart Makes is from Cinderella.
When you wish upon a star, Pinocchio. Oh
my God. I'll give that to you because you got, because I'm like,
I'm crying.
Two more points.
Ready?
More points. Bare Necessities, Jungle Book. You lose. You lose.
It's a sad day in history, y'all.
No. Kaylee won!
Yay! Okay guys, that's it for today's video. If you are interested in seeing some of Evan's content and the part two, be sure to go check out Evan's channel. If you're interested in seeing more content like this, be sure to hit the red subscribe button and ring the little notification bell to get notified every time I post. Leave a like and a comment if you feel you must. And let me know if there's anything that you guys want to see because I'm definitely interested in doing whatever you guys would be interested in seeing. Okay, that's it. Is there anything you want to say, Evan?
I'm totally going to win in part two, by the way. Don't even worry about it.
No, he's not. No, he's not. I guess you'll have to see. So go check out his video to figure that out. Okay, bye, guys. I'll see you next time.